Hey there, what's up? I just want to share with you some of the new things I started trying this 2021. I've always been fond of journaling, but with the crazy schedule that we have in school, I just can't seem to find the time. Since I'm on my iPad 24/7, I decided to utilize the apps that I have, and eventually venturing on digital art plus digital journaling in between my study breaks. I got inspired by one of my favorite YouTube vloggers. You could check out her channel to also get a free template, and of course, a very, very creative quality content. So first off, the application that I use for my daily devotion is the app Abide, which can be downloaded on Apple App Store or even on Play Store for Android devices. Next, I use Goodnotes. It is where I store all my reading materials, from transcriptions to numerous ebooks, PDF documents, and notes. It has a variety of highlighters, pens, and other features that would definitely be useful for digital note-taking. So why did I start with a devotion journal? Well, it is no doubt that 2020 has been a crazy year. Everything got too overwhelming that I tend to forget my mental health. With journaling, I get to have time to pause, reflect, and simply connect with God to realign my perspective when I'm feeling a bit lost. Here's an overview of my weekly spread of my daily devotion.
Oh,